there, we're here today to look at this Moody 36cc. I do apologise if it's a little bit windy. As you can see, nice electric windlass. We've got roller furling. Decks look like they've fairly recently been re-teaked in teak deck or perma-teak or something along those lines. The centre cockpit, which I imagine is what the CC stands for, which gives you a really nice owner's aft cabin that we'll have a look at in a minute. We'll start with a quick walk around the decks. Recess here for the windlass and the life raft. There's the hatch to the fore cabin. Then you've got the spinnaker pole here. Decent wide side decks. All of the rigging has been recently rewired. We've got a conventional mainsail. And this boat was built in 1983, but current and past owners have spent quite a lot of money and effort keeping it up to date. A little bathing ladder on the back there, hatch to the aft cabin, and there's your centre console. Which you step down into. There's additional storage all around, so there's your gas locker in there. Very, very large locker down here, and here you can see there's a brand new Victron Energy battery charger. Lots and lots of storage space in here. AC connectors over there. Here there's the throttle and recent addition of a bow thruster, which is always useful. Quite a nice little seat here, so you can sit yourself down, put yourself down at the wheel, compass in front of you, spray dodger there, and I believe all the canopies are relatively new as well. The winches, as you'd expect, running astern, all the lines running astern. Down here there's your Garmin data. Let's have a look below. Like a yacht, a lot of yachts, you have to climb down into them, but once you're down in here you do get an incredible amount of space. I'll take a step back, you can see the saloon. You've got a berth or seating down this side, then you've got a table leaf. One leaf folded down, one leaf folded up, and again that seating over there is either seating or can convert into a second berth. Hollow table, so you've got lots of storage inside. Over on the starboard side here we've got the galley. Like all yachts, it comes with a gimbal cooker. Storage all around the sides here for your Marmite. In here you've got countertop storage, sink, new isotherm fridge down here, it's part of the reconditioning, a bit of extra storage down here and access to your water filter and pump. We start by taking a walk forward into the fore cabin. To get to the fore cabin you have to walk through the ensuite heads here, or the day head I suppose you call it. Wet locker there, a little bit of window for light, and on the other side here you've got sink unit, grout shower, and mirror with a big storage unit behind. Lighting and a little window. We'll shut that door, go and have a look at the fore cabin. conventional V-berth here. You'll notice that there's runners along here, so this enables you to put this cushion here in as an infill. Storage voids cut in to the superstructure here. Big ventilation hatch up there, which is also an emergency escape hatch if you need to get out. And to enable that, a little step here, so you can go through the hatch. So let's go aft. Looks like all of these seats have been recovered as well fairly recently. As we go aft, we'll go past the navigation station. So here you've got your VHF radio, 12 volt distribution panel, and your battery panel with all your bilge pump, refrigeration, all your trips for your items. New Raymarine Navigator. So that's your chart station. Just behind your chart station, you've got potentially another berth. This is a 7 berth sailing boat. We go aft through this little antechamber into what is quite an impressive owner's cabin. This takes the full beam of the boat with a very large double bed, which has recently had a Silent Night memory foam mattress fitted. Big windows, storage voids, a few bits and pieces. More storage sliding behind the bed there. And then you've got ensuite to the owner's cabin. Conventional pump out loo, little heater there, frost alert perhaps. And then in here you've got a sink, window. So there you go. That is what a Moody 36cc looks like. The other thing, as I mentioned, it's an 86 boat. So you might think, well, what about the engine? Well, the engine's been removed and rebuilt. Now, well, you can see in there, it's a little bit dark in there, but that whole engine has come out, been rebuilt, and then gone back in. So a lot of work's been spent bringing this boat back up to speed. It's also had warm air, diesel powered warm air heating fitted. As you can see, down there's one of the vents. And this is very much a long distance blue water sailing boat. This is the kind of boat you can live aboard and sail pretty much anywhere you want to. So there you go. One Moody 36cc. Hope you've enjoyed the video.